galleries across America and around the world. Let's bring on Jim and Stephanie.
As an SVA alumni, could you tell us a little bit what your time at SVA was like?
It was very long. That's about it.
What are you doing?
This one was all just B-roll footage that I just kind of stitched together into some narrative.
It was one of those things where it doesn't really make sense to even me. And then once I looked at it, I was like, okay, it does make sense.
But again, I mean, my film was a little shorter than this film. But,
I was going to say the same thing, that Jim is my biggest obstacle.
That's it. That's the shot.
What does it say?